Whatever. I'm gonna find this flower. Let's see. Aha! What? You know there's sawtooths everywhere, right? Sure? I got no money. I still need a sawtooth heart. I mean, I could sell things.
Scrabbling a bit.
Sweet. Should we fight the bird? I'll grab this campfire first. But... Should we fight the bird with no knowledge and no preparation? Alright, let me just find this campfire first. Melee only. Another 2 hours. It fucking could be. It took me 2 hours to learn how to fight a Thunderjaw. To be fair, though, I had, like, no medicine. I was just, like, bullheadedly trying to fight it over and over. Trying to do, like, a perfect fight with no healing.
This won't go quietly.
All right. Aw, it still got me. Out of ammo! Can you stop? Oh my god. Getting my ass beat by these tiny little things. Alright, shall we fight the bird now? Okay. Let's see if I can get close enough to actually, like, know its name. And scan it.
Well, as I said, sheer stubbornness.
The storm bird.
Keeps you upright.
Is it, like, weak to... thunder and shit? Is this gonna be like an aerial bomber? That's what it looks like. The travel time of these elemental arrows are just very, very low. God damn it! Get down here! Shoot with a normal arrow, I suppose. Hi. I saw that coming. I had, like, no health. Okay, where was the... It's still up to the west. I Man, there's gonna be these little shits every time. They're not the kind to, like, run away either. I can just go down here a bit.
All right.
What? Oh. That went right through you. What the fuck hit me? Oh, okay. Oh, this is a stalker. I thought they were like savages or ravagers or whatever. I'm just gonna die to this. I see the bird shadow. I don't even know what hit me. This is a really bad area to just, like, attract this bird. Ravagers to the right, there's stalkers to the left. I feel like from over there is better. Because these are the kind that would just run away if I throw down a bomb. Or at least from the south. Oh, there's a hunting range. It was a whip. Invisible whip. Alright, let's do this first. Let's circle around, get some, like, figure out a good approach to kill this thing. I did have some tutorial quests relating to these, though. Using shock bolts. Oh, that's for the rattler. I mean, sure.
Never know when I might need these.
I was hoping the jump would dodge it. Can we just get rid of this little shit? Oh my god. Just shoot it in the eye! Stand still, I need to shock you! Fuck, those mines hurt. Alright, that's two. I mean, it's gonna die before I ever shock it again.
Damn! Nope.
Alright. I also got, like, a message. Hold on. Let me just double check this. Ah, going for Captain, are you? He's a fun character. For sure. Can I? Oh, they despawn. I have all the characters unlocked now. I did that earlier today.
God, I found this.
So, I haven't played the last one yet, but next time I play, I'll definitely give it a go. I'm on the... Oh, God damn it. Thank you. You're gonna need to put that back. I wouldn't go over there just how about normally, but I'm gonna have to do like screen capture as opposed to game capture.
Here they come.
Here who come?
Ugh, gonna have to run my boots dry.
One of these, like, long legs? No? Okay.
Another signal.
The locale transitions are like both quick and yet they feel seamless. Like we started off.
Climb up to the tall neck's head.
What if I can like slide in? Nah, it's too low to the ground. Did the double thing. I've blown up so many bits of armor and I'm still hitting the armor. Can't fucking see. Switch the fire arrows. Remember when I thought these were scary? I remember. Then Thunderjaw, like, walked into my life. I was like, oh, this is actually safe. Well, I'm half dead again, so on par. We're on par. If I get close. Shock machines using shock bombs. Okay, I need to shoot one more power cell. That looked like a hit. Alright, come on down. Is it just gonna not? Well, I can't reach it. Shit, someone else shooting at me. I think it doesn't know what to do. It just, like, won't jump down. Right in the long leg titty. Oh, that's just a watcher. How was that? Oh, I guess it was. It's a red eye one. That wasn't the eye. How this thing lost track of me. Okay.
Safe for a few minutes anyway.
Yes. We need to be up here. Man, that thing's path is pretty wide.
I should be able to jump onto the tall neck from here.
Yeah. It's way the fuck over there, though. I'm gonna sit here and wait. I sure wish there was some medicine up here. That would be cool. Just... There are fires everywhere, and I missed all of them. Oh, fuck. I didn't have the fucking tutorial quest on. Oh, there's another one. Perfect. I did it. Okay, rope caster. Tie down medium. Oh, and bombs. Let's do that. Shock bombs. Well, that was quick. Now I just need to not die. Come on! So many. Why out of nowhere there's like four long legs?
I'm picking up another signal.
Well, I'm way up here. At least I discovered a campfire. Technically. Also, the tutorial quest should be done. Yeah. Now I just need to tie down things. Now I've done all of the quests. Oh, it passes right by me. Perfect. Do I have... Oh, I don't have mounts. I don't have infinite mount yet.
You belong to me now. We hope you enjoy your stay.
Alright, I need to be like in Long Leg City in order to get onto this tall neck. Right, the peeper. That one time. Surprised it didn't hit me. Is my sawtooth just not gonna help at all?
Here we go again.
Just gonna wander around.
Let's find a way.
What? Let me up. Oh, come on. The way this rock is textured makes me think I can climb it. Wow. I didn't know they did that. Hi. I don't have the fucking quest on.
And that one held.
Right in its face. All my current tutorials are finally done. For like the first time ever. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Accuracy, please. Just want to hit your power cell. Oh, that didn't hit the others?
I think I can reach onto the tunnel from here.
Alright, I'm overriding you. Alright,
fight for me.
No, it's leaving! I don't care about loot.
I can get out of this. Made it. Now to climb up to its head.
Yeah. Oh.
Thank you.
we can cover.
Everything.
Oh, like everything. I didn't know I was gonna uncover all this too. I guess like this whole like biome it just uncovered for me. Why is the map like freaking out? I'm gonna quickly grab this fire, and then we're gonna go into the Matrix. I guess I gotta hang on this for a minute. Ooh! Oh, I have 4 points now. Alright. Permanent mount. I don't even know what to go for next. I'm never gonna. I barely remember to do double shot. I ain't doing triple ever. Extra resources, maybe? Mount repair, don't care. Can be removed. That's handy. Yeah, I'm gonna go this route now. What does it mean? What level people generally are when they finish the game. Alright, there's bound to be another campfire on the way, but into the Matrix we go. To go around the thing, don't I? Fuck. Right. I have over one bar of medicine. It's been so long since I've seen that happen. A lot of medicine around here, it's nice.
I'll tuck that away.
Wait, do I have to get above somewhere? Or do I just have to go all the way around? Okay. Or
my focus is picking up some kind of signal.
That's nice. Or don't fail me, game. All right, you failed me. Now I'm like, am I legit caught in the undertow?
Water's colder than a winter morning.
Yes. And has very strong currents. so it's shoulder blades. Give it its stealth. Oh, there's multiple. I don't feel like having a shit show with stalkers right now.
Save these for.
Reminds me. Bird. Probably this area down here is probably the best. Chargers run away from a bomb sound.
The trail.
Alright, we'll do that after the Matrix. Why are things half dead? Oh, it's people. Well, they can have fun with that. Although it is half dead. Well, it's more than half dead. That's bound to blow up soon. That was an easy kill.
Yeah, this is useful.
Dumbass bandits. Fight through some goddamn bandits. They're face masks. Why do you hurt me? You hurt me! No more. Got him! Aww. Oh, look at that weeby did. Styling. Yeah.
Should have brought a cart.
Oh, I should have used a potion to heal myself. I figured these bandits would have a potion on them, and they did. I never get to actually use these guns. Everyone's always dead when I find them. I assume I go in there. Oh. That's a door, apparently.
Something up there.
I didn't think there'd be more people. Completely honest.
We have a prop.
That went through his face. Okay, his face hitbox was not where it was visually supposed to be.
This was a cauldron once, but the wild got in, and now the enemy too.
You don't know what it is, and be damn sure to leave it alone.
Yes, walk by the blaze.
No!
You dead. Oh yeah, get closer. That's bullshit. That there's nothing there. Got him. There's no one left here.
No room.
It hurts me when I have too much loot and I can't loot more of it.
Must have been a cave in. A big one.
Oh, okay. Okay.
If this place used to give birth to machines, why does it feel like such a tomb?
You're getting grim, you know that. You need more sun.
Perhaps not sun.
The work is hard, but the thought of retaking what is ours sustains me.
Perhaps you just need some more blaze?
Haven't you got anything better to do?
I don't think they'll get any closer. Kind of want to try using a trap, but... They're just very conveniently standing next to all these explosive barrels. I can loot.
They're giving up.
They really are. They're not even trying to kill me at this point. They're just gathering near every volatile material they can find. Being like, yeah, that's fine. It's not like these other ones blew up from a fire arrow. I'll just stand next to this one. This is so much easier than machines. Oh, he was right next to a barrel. I could have blown up the barrel. Right, there's loot up there. This is cool, but I'm also disappointed because this place is not very Matrix-y.
A gift from the shadow.
I almost use medicine, but I should use potions. I'm bound to loot a- yeah, there's one right there. The last bit can be medicine. Let's say 44%. I should look at my mods. I probably have some really good mods. Let's try body first. Nothing that helps with the melee. Where's my regular bow? Tear damage. Now, tear is kind of like the point of this bow. I mean, it's tempting. Probably should. The whole point of my using the fire is when they're weak to fire, so I can give them a fire status. The fire. I'm doing it. And then this one. I think it's less freeze. We do the 41 shock, though. I wish there was, like, a shock and handling or something. This damage can be replaced for sure. Right, yeah, I have a shit ton of armor mods. Do I go down? No. That's a pit of death. I still don't know, like, what my maximum medicine capacity even is. Only they were right next to that explosive barrel. Oh! Is that a heavy gunner? Kind of looks like it is. A treasure? Where is he going? Oh, that's a heavy gunner. I gotta kill him first and then take its gun and then actually use it for once. What did I hit? What am I hitting? I don't know what I'm hitting. I want your gun.
Let's see what they're so afraid of.
Oh my God. All the terrain. Oh my God, that goes forever.
Bleed for the shadow.
What? Not clumsily done at all. All right, this was the least matrixy matrix I've ever seen. I'm well medicined for the bird now, though. Get some good long fights in. A lot of water. Sick.
That's it. More machines I can override.
You mean nothing to me.
What have you done? Kill the Fanatic.
What? Do I just need to live for 2 minutes or get out? How that didn't kill him. Am I supposed to get out? I don't
die, apostate.
Oh, defend the core. Okay, I can. I'm using the wrong arrows? What the fuck? Even looking at me. Hit the barrel. Oh, that was bad. That was a badly timed roll. Well, there goes all my medicine. Fuck me for forgetting they have a fucking laser gun. Okay, invisible wall. Sure. I can just find an exit. What if I want all the loot? Machine so hard. Am I using my basic arrows?
This might even the odds.
What? All right. That wasn't all of my medicine. It was most of my medicine. Oh, he had 3 potions. Fuck yeah. Alright, find an exit.
Stocking up?
What if I just find more loot instead? I came in. It's blocked off now. I feel like I just need to get up top. Stalkers ain't so bad. Kind of annoying.
Oh,
I can just do this over and over. The game kind of set this up like this might have been my first time seeing a stalker. Joke's on them, I get stalked constantly. That's a bit of way out, but it looks like there was an area over here. It's still doing its thing. I imagine it'll puke at any second. Yeah. Still doing whatever the fuck. It's probably like puking up organic matter that it gets from having the machines kill people, and then they're using that to like fuel a thing because they're trying to wake up something. I bet that's why they become more ferocious.
They woke up.
Oh, there's more. All right, casual headshot right there. No big deal. Climb the pillar. Okay, I'm just gonna get the fuck out of here. Stalkers everywhere. I want to escape with some medicine. Oh, this pillar, I see. Well, it's all. But I don't override the pillar, though. All right.
Almost out of here.
Oh my God! Just endless machines. One of my slings here. Let's just blow them up. Why are you shooting me? You dicks. That's so much fucking damage. I just lost another bar of medicine. Pieces of shit. I was helping.
Finally.
Right? Fine. Run. Counts as cover, even though I can see through it. Oh, I've had to keep running. Come on, get closer. No, I ain't gonna.
Okay, you're okay.
Almost out of this goddamn— God damn it! How many do I have to kill?
For later.
This entire place is gonna be filled again, isn't it?
Well, so much for our salvage operation. They meddled with something they couldn't control.
That's a fire one. Well, they can just— they can do that without me. Let's see. Let's get some scavenger going. I mean, I could blow some of them up. I definitely shouldn't blow up any bandits at this point. Go up top, I can blow up those ones, but he's none the wiser. Except they kinda are.
Got it.
Alright. If they see me though. If they— for fuck's sake, seriously? Run up the thing. They didn't even hurt him. Hi. Sometimes they're very, very dumb. I feel like there must be some sort of, like, intelligence modifier to the AI in this game, because some of them are, like, super smart, especially in some of the machines. They'll, like, see the wire traps in front of them, and they'll jump over them or go around. And some of them just don't care and run right through. That'd be kind of neat if I was right. It's definitely more work to have like a variable AI level. But cool as shit. All right. Burb. It's a burb time. Although before I fight the burb, I am going to go burb and get some water and whatnot. So, I'll be right back. Okay. Bird time. Jizz. That way. Oh yeah, oh yeah, this is the arena. This is where we fight this. I'm gonna grab this campfire first, though. I feel like the way to fight this will be to use a rope caster, which is kind of annoying. I'm so low on rope. Make sure I'm all good to go. All right. Get its attention first. Okay, it's strong to electricity, which makes sense. Oh, it's gonna take like 5 to knock it down. Never mind, it took 6. Oh, I don't get a critical hit because it's too fucking big. That hurts? Why is it gonna hurt? Okay, it's gotta have a weak point. Just using arrows to get a status effect. It's not happening. Kind of jostles it. Oh. Oh. I've removed one. Shit on his tail. Ow. I can't aim any higher. didn't want it to come down. Can I get a critical hit somehow? Well, that opportunity's lost. What the fuck was that? I don't know if that's because I knocked it off or it just decided to do that and walk at me. Okay, I need a quick save after I do this. This elemental bow is not going to do much. Unless one of its components is, like, weak to something, but... I didn't notice anything. The rope caster was... That's... I have to shoot, like, six of these. Okay. It's not even, like, reaching 3 damage. Sweep the tear. Dang, that hurts. I can't even, like, look up high enough. Suddenly thinking I could shoot those power cells on his neck. What kind of canisters are those? I guess it blaze. God damn it. Nice. Okay, that's just a thing it does. All right, I'm not gonna go in for melee hits at all. So maybe I do want... Well, I'm not gonna use bombs. Well, I might switch to it, but... It looked like it had power cells on its shoulders. So I could potentially blow those up. The shock arrow. So I'm pretty sure.
Here I am.
I don't know. It might just be a freeze cancer. I was so busy trying to like switch my weapons like you in Monster Hunter, or my items. That's always what gets you killed. Why is it gonna default to my lure? Okay. I don't like this. I don't like this. Go on the top. God damn it. Why?
First strike.
Oh, I hit the thing. It might be a freeze canister or something. There they are. Can't believe how much that hurts. I don't have shock armor. That might help. That almost one-shot me. Oh, I'm so close to hitting it. Get away from me! Oh, come on. Your tail canisters. Okay, I did hit it. Didn't I? Yeah, I did. Well, I'm out of healing. seem to have, like, a heart or anything I can expose. I am out of healing, so... It's like a shock resist. Which I forgot I had. Weather's epic as shit. I hear messages. Get to your messages in a hot sec. Oh god, what are you talking about? Stop spamming me! I know you're doing this on purpose. Oh fuck. No, 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 no. That is instant death. I got it? No, I didn't. Move your tail! Game's like, you should heal right now. Just like flashing it in the bottom corner. Whatever, fuck it. Oh, it's canisters are gone. I guess I can just... 27 HP in a dream. That was gonna happen. It always does. Come play Risk of Rain. I mean, I could for a bit after this. After the bird. Just give me a sec. Also, it just very conveniently covers all the wrong things. Okay. Do I have, like, shock resist armor? I probably don't. I mean, let's go. I should probably just do that. It's got 15. This has 5. Okay. Oh, fuck, I used 2 potions. Okay, I have a full heal? Fuck. You know, I had one of those. Your wing! That looks like I got it. It looked like I got it. Whatever, fuck it. I would love to blow off that chest component. Oh, come on. That's such a shit attack. He moves faster than I do. It's always the tail. Why is it always the tail? It's always the tail. I turned down my own headphones, so I don't like... It is almost 1 a.m. I don't want my neighbors to get fucking pissed at me. I didn't quick save the armor change today. Did not. This is Wing. Oh, that was really close. I've yet to see this. Oh my god, hitting their fucking thing so hard. Not even try. It's so fucking hard. Even if you do line up the shot, like, your accuracy is not gonna do it. It's just gonna fail you. Okay. I've wasted so much time trying to hit these fucking canisters. I'm out of healing and I've barely done anything. Now's a bad time to shoot a canister, but... spider floating in front of my face. Spiders in my room do that. They like to rappel down in the middle of the room. Don't know why. They're tiny and vulnerable. I don't know what he's doing, but thank you. Can't see me or something. I'm cheating. I don't care. Start shooting these on.
Still standing.
Come on. Probably shouldn't have moved. I'm not gonna go for the canisters. I just end up wasting all of my healing and time trying to do it. I am gonna, however, lay down a bunch of traps.
And done.
Hopefully I don't blow myself up on them. Someday we'll begin this fight. Someday. Those little ones hurt more than the big one. It's weird.
Oh,
lava. Oh, wait, that's it. It doesn't even reach. That was a weird jump. Oh, did they all blow up at once? Fire arrows. Both blaze canisters. It's not surprising that this rock is this bird's biggest obstacle. Just doesn't know how to deal. It again? What the fuck? Doing. I feel like it maybe wants to shoot me with, like, electronic shit, and it can't. The one and only time in this game I've used traps. The one and only time it's ever been useful. Oh, fuck, I fat-fingered it. That's all my healing. Got it. Shit loot.
Just go about your business.
Can't even like stand on it? I wanna stand on it. I'm gonna take a photo. Everything about this is awkward. So, I'm out of traps. Let's just see if there's any other... Surely there's some random bits that fell off of it. Surely. Like, I swear I hit, like, its freeze canisters, like, multiple times, and it just wouldn't... It wouldn't, like, blow up and freeze them. Which is unfortunate. But there you go. It's quick save just cause. And a hard save. For good measure.
Now they're hunting me.
Are they?